Matt Morris at mattmorris.com. I'm actually doing this video for the second time. I got almost through with the video and someone called in and it actually cut out the video. And so I'm going to record this again for you. What I'm doing here is call it Ask Me Anything Show. I got a message that came in asking me a question and I thought it was a great question. So rather than just reply to the one individual, I thought I would share it with all of you. So the question is this, is how many people do I have to personally enroll in order to get to a full-time income? And, you know, that's a great question, and I'm going to give you a couple different answers that I think will help you and serve you. The first answer is this, is you need to personally enroll as many as it takes. That's the bottom line, as many as it takes. You know, my philosophy is you want to put in a lot of people personally so that you find the leaders. And, you know, there's been all kinds of debates that I've been through over the years. After 20 years of being involved in network marketing, building teams of now well over 1 million people in total, currently have an organization of 450,000 active customers on the team. And I've had a lot of people over the years that have said, you know, I've got a strategy and I'm going to enroll five and only five, and then I'm going to help those five enroll their five. And I'm not going to do anything else personally until I help them get five. Or maybe I'll even give away, you know, my personals to help them. Now, I'll tell you, that's welfare mentality. I don't know what your political persuasion is, but I personally think that's a broken system. I think if you give enrollments away, if you're just constantly building people's team, they have no incentive to build it themselves. I've just flat out never seen it work. You can philosophize all day long, but you know, maybe it makes total logical sense. I'm telling you, network marketing is not a logical business. You're gonna get mastery in network marketing by doing it, not by just reading books or philosophizing. So, you know, here's the reality, is you've got to go personally produce and put in enough people to find the leaders. It's I've said it over and over, it's a business of sorting through the chickens to find the eagles. And sometimes you got to put in a lot of chickens to find the eagles. Now, please don't think I'm talking bad about anyone. It took me 5 years. 5 years to get to a full-time income. So I definitely look like a chicken in a major way. I didn't look like an eagle at all, other than the fact that, you know, I was coming to trainings, I would come to meetings and so forth. So I was an eagle in training, right? So I'm not talking bad about you. Maybe if you're not having success, you're an eagle in training. Stick with it. Don't be a chicken and give up. Stick it out. Now, I'm going to give you another number here, and this is what my mentor told me, is he said, if you put in 30 fast, that'll turn into thousands. Now, I'm not guaranteeing that. That's just what he told me years ago, and I believed him. I said, you know what? I got to put in 30 fast if I want to get to a full-time income. So he didn't say what fast was. He didn't quantify it. So I did it in 30 days. Now, I'm not saying you have to do that. I don't think I've ever done it since. That was when I was 24 years old. I'm 39 now. That's a bunch, right? But what happened is those 30 turned into thousands. I got to a six-figure income. I had six figures in my group. It was awesome, right? So, but the bottom line is you got to put in enough people. I had another mentor, the late Mark Yarnell, his book, The First Year in Network Marketing. I believe it was from that book where he said, in order to get one six-figure earner, you need to personally enroll 30 people, not five who get five who get five. Go enroll 30 to get one. Now, if I look at my numbers over the years, that's about how it's worked out for me. Now, I've had occasions where I've put in 30 and I got more than one. I got two or three. I've had occasions where I put in 30 and I didn't even get one. I had to go enroll 40 or 45, whatever it is. And see, I'm just the kind of guy where I don't really care what the number is. Just give me a target to shoot for. And I'm telling you, the minimum target you should shoot for, if you're serious about really getting to a full-time income, the minimum target is 30. And the faster you put it in, the better. See, there's a thing called the law of compressed activity. It says the effort that you put in a compressed amount of time is going to pay you way more money than the same amount of effort put in over an extended period of time. Why is that the case? I've found that that's the case because the speed of the pack is determined by the speed of the leader. If you're out recruiting, your team looks at you and they go recruit. If you're out making product sales, your team's out making product sales. If you're getting retail customers, your team's getting retail customers. It's a monkey see, monkey do business. It's a follow the leader type business. And one of the rules is this. You've got to ask yourself this question. Super important question. Look at your personal activity. How many people did you personally enroll, personally sponsor last month? Now, if everyone in your organization personally sponsored the number that you personally sponsored, would you be excited? Now, if you haven't enrolled anyone, you might not be so excited. If you've got a really tiny team and you only enrolled one and you had three or four people on your team enroll one, would you be super excited? Well, you got growth, but you're not gonna be jacked sideways. So the bottom line is you've got to go personally produce. The speed of the pack is determined by the speed of the leader. You need to personally keep putting people in until you're at the income level that you need to retire. If I look at my results now, I've enrolled about 220 people personally in my existing organization. That's turned into, you know, several hundred thousand, over 450,000 active members. I'm still personally enrolling. I'm still enrolling new people. I'm working with them. I'm mentoring them. I'm building them a checkup. I'm building their leadership. So if I'm still doing it, I think you should probably do it as well. So I appreciate you guys tuning in. Here's what I want to hear from you. I want you to be part of the community here. I want you to step up and be a leader. In the comments below, I want you to tell me how many people are you committed to personally enrolling in the next 30 days. Now, don't say 30. You don't have to say 30, 40, 50. Be realistic. If it's one or two, that's awesome. If you're, maybe you're part-time in the business and you're gonna go get one, that's awesome. If you're gonna go get two, that's awesome. Now, if you're full-time in the business, it should be more than one or two. It should probably be about one a week. So four, five, whatever the number is, comment in the section below. See, one of the things that happens as a leader, when you state your goals publicly in a supportive environment, which if wherever you're watching me, you're in a supportive environment. We all love network marketing. It's what we're all about. Comment below and there, you're gonna have a little bit more pressure. When you state your goals publicly in front of other people who support you, you're more likely to achieve that goal. So I wanna support you here. I want you to achieve your goals. So comment below. And if you're not at mattmorris.com right now, hop over. Go over to mattmorris.com, put your name and email address in. I'm going to send you a 5-day free video training series on how to go from amateur to professional in network marketing. You will absolutely love it. And love to hear from you below. So again, put your comment below. How many of you people are you going to personally enroll? If you feel like this can add some value to some others, definitely share it. That would mean the world to me. Thanks so much for tuning in. Go make life an adventure.